My name is Diego de Bedout, and I'm an international student from San Jose, Costa Rica, studying civil engineering at the University of Minnesota. The reason I chose civil engineering as a major came from the idea there is a bridge from where I'm from in Costa Rica that has always given troubles to the engineers trying to solve it. My take on this is I want to go to study abroad in the United States. I want to get the most education I can get to eventually come back and solve these type of problems. So the thing that I like the most about CSE is how you can get involved outside of the classroom. Being able to join the Society of Hispanic Professional Engineers and relate to other Hispanics within engineering, such as myself. Or joining civil engineering student groups and relating to and meeting people that are gonna eventually fill up their civil engineering workplace with me. And also the fact that CSE has really large networking events, such as the CSE Career Fair, CSE Organization Fairs, in which you can meet people, you can meet employers, you can meet other students, you can meet graduate students. So outside the classroom, you can grow as much as inside the classroom, which is something that I consider essential in any undergraduate college education.